My name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center, and I'm here today to talk about how to become a radiologist. A radiologist is a physician who specializes in diagnostic imaging such as x-ray, MRI, and CT scanning. To become a radiologist, the first step is to go to college. Completing a four-year degree at a college or university, typically in a science discipline such as biology or chemistry. However, it is not required to major in a science during your undergraduate career. If you choose not to, however, you must also complete all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being at least 2 years of biology, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Upon completing your undergraduate degree, you will need to take the MCAT, or the Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized exam used by medical schools to evaluate applicants. This, along with your GPA, are the two primary considerations that they will look at in making decisions. Being that medical school is extremely competitive, you'll want to maintain a strong GPA, 3.7 or higher. Once you've been accepted to medical school, you have gone on to an additional four-year commitment. Typically, the first 2 years are reserved for didactic instruction in the health sciences, and the second 2 years are reserved for instruction in the clinical skills. Upon completing your 4 years of medical school, you are a medical doctor, but are not a radiologist. In order to become a radiologist, you must also complete a residency in radiology. This is an additional period of formal education beyond medical school. Upon completing your residency, you can choose to do a fellowship. This is an additional 1 to 2 years beyond residency and is particularly important if you're interested in a career in academic medicine. Once you've completed all of your postgraduate education, you are ready to take the board exam in radiology. And upon passing, you are a board-certified radiologist ready to practice in the community. This is Mark MacBayne, practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF.